So, guys, we also had another F-Spinch reaction game. It was Mamelodi Sundowns going up against Chippa United, and Sundowns winning that 1-3-0. That quality, the differences in quality is a lot. Like, the gap is just, it's a lot. And one thing I loved about Sundowns was, I think it was the third goal, the team goal that they had was sublime. I think that summarizes Sundowns, just who they are, how they play. They play probably the best football in the country, without a shadow of a doubt. And they easily dealt with Chippa United. I think for me, what I didn't understand was the red card, because the penalty was given, and then before you know it, next thing the red card is being given. I don't know, what is it for? Is it for dissent? Is it for the tackle? The tackle for leading up to the penalty. Yeah, not really sure about that. Despite all of that, I think maybe Pitso, as he said in the post-match interview, he's not entirely happy with the last 80 minutes, but he got the win regardless. 3 points, closing the gap as well. There's games that they're looking forward to close the gap even further, but big ups to them. I think I love the way Sundowns play. I love the way they go about games. They've got an identity, which is great, and they showed it even against Chippa. And Chippa were really, there were some chances that they had, and I think Pitso would be disappointed that his team conceded those chances, but they didn't eventually end up taking them and all that stuff. But Sundowns, then again, you could just see both teams, the gap is just, it's just another thing. And I don't think anyone expected Chippa to win, so big ups to Sundowns. Big ups to Sundowns for sure. Sundowns for sure. Mm-hmm.